Very good morning, dear students. Today I am going to discuss engineering, software engineering consideration. Here in this software engineering consideration, metric, fault, failure and debug, fault tolerance, so on. In continuation with this software engineering consideration, COCOMO, detailed COCOMO, cost estimation of COCOMO, COCOMO 2 will discuss later. Now, what is metrics? So, before starting metrics, line of code, first title is an line of code. Here line of code KLOC is there, SLOC is there. Here KLOC and NCSS or DSI, it is in some executable instruction, program instruction, executing command statement and executing header file and formatting the statement, macros and anything does not executable code after compilations and causes the allocations of the memory are counted. This is KLOC, line of code, it is K line of code. Then S line of code, single source line of the code, may span of several lines. Here limited lines, KLOC, here several lines. Simplistic but better than nothing and other metrics may be derived from it. Other metrics also may be derived from it. So in metrics, majorly the metrics related to line of code and functional pointer and future pointer and metrics for objects. So this is the major thing. The metrics, different metrics are there. McCabe's metric and Halstead metrics, metrics of objects and fault tolerance. These are the major topics in metrics in software engineering consideration. Next one is McCabe's metrics. It is invented due to McCabe's in 1976. This is a graph theoretic complexity measure that highlights the program complexity. Here, linearly independent path in the program model. And suggesting that complexity increases with this number and reliability reduces. That is the McCabe's metrics. Two primary issues in McCabe's metrics. One is in indicates escalating complexities in modules as its code and therefore assessing the code in determining the size of the modules. Another one is determined the upper bound on the number of tests that must be designed and executed. In McCabe metrics, so it is like source node and designation node, that is called a sequence. If then else, if it is true, then we'll reach one designation. If it is false, finally, so that control is passed on to next designation. Then while, so while is an like until and while, it is somewhat similar only. So while do means until that condition will execute. Until means once condition is not executed, then we'll reach the control to the designation. Case, the first we'll check the switch statement. So if the switch statement is true, then the corresponding number, the control is passed on to the corresponding number. Then McCabe metrics consider the following graph for noise reduction code for the VIS. Noise reduction code for the VIS. Noise reductions means the node level 0, then node level 1, node level 2, node level 3. So it noise reduce code for VIS. Each and every node, it is shared the code, and finally it is noise is going to reduce. So in the first, count the graph element and edge, it is equal to E equal to 9 and nodes N equal to 6 and region equal to 5. And then calculate, so V of G equal to E minus N plus 2 equal to 5. So here N equal to 6 plus 2. E equal to 9, so E equal to 5 minus 6, 5 minus 6 minus 1. Some confusions are there. MacApps matrix test case determined using basic path method. For example, C equal to 5. So these are A, C, F, it is center of the node, A, D, C, F, it is so another independent path, A, B, E, F, so A, B, E, A, A, B, E, again A, then A, B, E, B, A, so these are the determined path method. So all state matrix measure information content, or how the intensively the programming language is used. So first, distinct syntactic begin end pass, it is called operator. Find of distinction, next one is find of distinct syntactic statement. Next, count the total number of occurrence of them in the program. They count the total number of occurrence of the operands so in the program. So totally the Hall's matrix is two-way syntactic begin end pairs. So another distinct syntactic statement is next, count the total number of occurrence of them in the program. So so it is very important in Hall's matrix. It is also one of the method of the matrix. In Hall's matrix, derived program vocabulary, length, volume and level and efforts. The level is measured program abstractions, and another Hall's matrix is measure the amount of the mental effort required in the development of the code. Again, it is decreasing the effort level. If you are going to use some tools, always it is decreasing the effort level. Increase the reliability as well as ease of implementation. The principle of the Hall-Speed matrix, the program length can be estimated and therefore the useful in count and schedule estimation. The length of measured of complexity program in terms of language uses, and therefore can be used to estimate defect rates. Hall's matrix through dating back almost 30 years are still widely used tool or available, find them. So in function point, so function point is introduced in late 1970. So alternative matrix based on the simplex source line code. The basic is that the more powerful programming language were developed, the number of source line necessary to perform a given function decreases. Pathologically, the cost LOC, line of code measure, indicating a reductions in productivity, and the fixed cost of the software productions were largely unchanged. The fixed point are based on the five visible aspects of software that would be enumerated accordingly, then empirically weighting factor for the each aspects that reflect their relative difficulty in implementation. The function points and the five items, their weights are the number of the input to application 4, the output 5, and the user inquiries 4, and number of data files 10, number of external interface 7. So in this function point have formula, the sum of a into wi into 0.65 plus 0.01 into sum of fj. So this a is our item count, wi are weighting factor, and fi are the complexity adjustment factors. Based on this you have to calculate, get the values from a, wi and fj and calculate function point. Here function point 14 questions that are answered on the scale from 0 to 5. 0 is no influence, and 1 is incidental, 2 is moderate, and 3 is average, 4 is significant, 5 is essential. So here function point does not system require reliable backup and recovery. So here if S is critical system, assign A 4. The data communication require, yes, there is a communication between various component of the system. So therefore assign A 5. So are there distribute processing function, yes, assign A 5. The performance critical, absolutely, this is a hard real time, assign A 5. Will the system run in existing and having utilized operational environment? So in case yes, assign A 5. Does the system require online data entry? Yes, via sensor and some operator input, assign A 4. Does the online data entry require the input transactions to be built over the multiple screen or operation? Yes, does the assign A 4. Are the master file updated on online? Yes, they are assigned A 5. Are the input output files in accurate complex? Yes, they involve comparatively complex sensor input, assigned A 4. So in internal processing complex, imaging and pattern recognition algorithm are non-derivable, assign A 4. Is the code designed to be reusable? Yes. There are high format development cost and multiple applications to be supported for the investment to pay off, assign A 4. Are the conversions and installations included in the design? So in this case, yes, assign A 5. Is the system designed for the multiple instance in different organization? Absolutely. So highly flexible system, assign A 5. The application designed to facilitate change and case of use by the user? Yes, absolutely, assign 5. Here function point, accordingly the above informations, the complexity assignment factor yield 0.01, sum of fj equal to 0.01, 6.4 plus 8.5. so multiply by this 6.4, add 6.4 and 8.5 and multiply it by 0.01, so you will get sum of fj functional point, it is equal to 0.64. now suppose the determine from software requirement specification, so that the item counter were as follows: A1 equal to I equal to 5, A2 U equal to 7, A3 Q equal to 8, A4 F equal to 5, A5 X equal to 5. Then using weight factor yield, W1 equal to 4, W2 equal to 4, W3 equal to 5, W4 equal to 10, W5 equal to 7. So the putting the FP equations, FP functional point equal to you add 4.5, 4.7.